Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, power up.
Robots are moving, and 3511 is going, making its way. Looks like 3196 and 1261 are both at the switch. Also on the Blue Alliance team, 3229 also flipped the switch for the Blue Alliance. It looks like 5111 going for the switch itself. But it's tipping, but it's okay. 5919 goes to put a power cube in its switch, but it falls over. 5511's getting a lift. 3229's coming into scale. Same with 3196. The scale is balanced. Same with one of the switches. The Blue Alliance has a switch on their side. The Blue Alliance took control of the scale thanks to 3661. 3196 flips the scale. The scale for the Red Alliance. 1261 is attempting to balance out that switch, but it isn't quite enough to. 3196 is going to try to add another power cube to the scale, and it's on. 3229 is adding another power cube to the scale, but it isn't enough to balance it out. 1261 is going for another power cube. Same with 3196. Putting those power cubes into the intake in order to get a power up. 3661's going and working really hard to keep that switch on the blue side. Currently, the Blue Alliance has just lost control of the switch. 3196 is working really hard for the Blue Alliance, specifically 3661, to keep up. The Red Alliance currently has one switch in the scale, while the Blue Alliance has one switch. With 35 seconds left, it's a really tight match. Anybody's game. 5511 and there's 30 seconds left. Looks like 5919 is going to start to climb, and they're up. 1261 is trying to add one more power cube to the switch. 3229 is up. 5919 is down. With 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This isn't the last time we're going to see Alliance 4 and 5 against each other, because there's one more rematch, possibly two.